All right, so here he is, the number one welterweight contender, getting set to challenge for the UFC's 170-pound title. Took a long winning streak and many years for him to realize this opportunity. He is not taking it lightly. He has said all here during fight week he's appreciative of this opportunity, but he is confident he is going to maximize it and leave as not just a contender, but a UFC champion. The reigning, defending, undisputed UFC welterweight champion in a division full of killers, he has remained the hunted at 170 pounds. Now, unquestionably staring at his toughest challenger to date, can he go back home as the champion? If he can, another chapter to one of the greatest welterweight legacies the Octagon has ever seen. Tale of the day for this, our main event of the evening. Masvidal is 15 years the elder. The rest of the numbers are nearly identical. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliotta. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time! 5 rounds for the undisputed UFC welterweight championship of the world. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, no losses. He stands 6 feet tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Wilmington, North Carolina, presenting the challenger, Weber. And now introducing the champion, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a boxer, holding a professional record of 37 wins, 17 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Miami, Florida, ladies and gentlemen, presenting the reigning, defending UFC welterweight champion of the world, Jorge Game Bread Masvidal.
This is for the UFC championship. I want you to obey my commands at all times, protect yourself at all times. I want a nice, clean, safe fight. Touch gloves, back your corners, come out fighting.
Is the UFC's unofficial home base, T-Mobile Arena, here in Las Vegas, Nevada, and 18,000 plus are expected on hand tonight for what should be an epic UFC live event.
It is going to be a phenomenal fight night in a fantastic arena. T-Mobile Arena, the home of the UFC.
Timely defense there, huge block for him. Nice punch by Jorge Game Bread Masvidal. Perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Whoa!
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh! 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 Oh, straight right! Oh! DC, did
didn't take him long to find his range here tonight, huh?
His timing is on point.
All right, he engages in a single collar tie here. Effective punch there by Gamebred. Under 3 minutes.
There, huge block, and they separate.
Oh, he's out.
He's done. He's done.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel. That's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Crowd absolutely loving it. Flush land to close out his opponent. I'm not even sure the other fighter saw it coming. So a big knockout for him here tonight on the biggest of stages. Well, what a night for the UFC welterweight champion as he wins the belt with a knockout victory. He had some doubters coming in here tonight. Those people are pretty quiet right now.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliante has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 10 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and new.
You know what it's like to get that first UFC belt and become a champion. That is his reality here tonight and new world order here at 170 pounds.
You've watched this guy over the course of his career carry this chip on his shoulder. Now you can watch him take a breath because now you've accomplished the ultimate goal of becoming the UFC champion. Congratulations.